go. Come on, drive, drive, drive. Come on.
Faye, 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 the eclipses have started. Good morning, so it is the morning of the eclipse. And we're gonna go outside and watch it. What's that? It is the native sheep.
See anything, because I've looked at the sun.
I
can't see my phone.
Can't really see it on the camera.
And this is the eclipse, everybody. An emoji. We have reached totality. Total eclipse fueled by Musculi.com. Maybe don't put that bit in. So. We got some pre-workout as we're doing shoulders today. My Musculi shaker. What are you saying?
Not a lot.
Not a lot.
Not a lot today.
Not a lot. Not a lot. So we're gonna go to the gym. But first, I'm gonna go get some Vaseline because my lips are dry. Let me tell you, because I've had a pre-workout, I can feel it running from my lips. This can't be happening. This isn't funny right now because my lips are dry and I can't even smile. So, the Vaseline I went for. Vaseline, cocoa butter. It's really nice on your lips. Moisturised.
Candid. Okay, the plan is today. Tire flips.
This my life, every day's a new page I write. Dreaming higher than satellites, I remember the days I was flying kites. Now I'm living it up, see me conduct, the greatest come up, you can say when they're up. Never enough, and it's only for us, for the team and the fans, we're coming right up. But all I want you to know, you're never too old to chase your dreams. Watch the scene, make a team, plot and scheme, be the king. This my life story, all these other books don't matter. History in the making, and this is the first chapter.
You belong
when we're taking it over, leave you or not even after it's over. Tell me your problems, I'll give you my shoulder. Slave to the work, yeah, I'm the owner. Canvas with these lyrics, you can see it, then you can hear it. Setting my goals on my body, clear it. Can hear it now, no need to fear it. I'm moving forward from the past, put my story on the dash. Life is a highway, do it my way. Determination is the gas. If you ain't first, you're accepting last. Keep on moving, never crash. Had a few, now we have a mass. Give you my story while in class, let it last.
Come on.
I'm just trying to write a story worth smiling for.
Take a step back to yesterday.
This is our time, worth fighting for.
When life would move slower, we would never grow up. All we knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine. They could never tear us apart, too young to fall. This is our story.
39 seconds. 39 seconds, everyone.
What's good, guys? What you just saw there was Faye flip a 180kg tyre. Now, I didn't think she had it in her. And yeah, so what we did, it was just a nice weather, so we thought we'd give it a go. Something that we'd never tried before, both of us had never tried it. It was great for explosive power and all over body movement and got the heart rate up pretty quickly. I had a go at the gym record and I was absolutely nowhere near. It was like I was about 12 seconds off. But yeah, it was just a bit of fun. We then went on to do a shoulder session, more of a volume session. That's one thing you got to keep in mind, you know, if you start to plateau, don't go in and do the same session over and over and over and over, hitting that 8 to 12 rep range. Sometimes go in and go heavy, and then sometimes go in and maybe do 20 plus reps, because basically your body easily adapts. And you'll start to plateau if you do the same thing over and over and over, because your body knows what's coming. So keep it guessing to keep it growing. And that's the end of this kind of short, sharp commentary. And hope you like the video. Give it a thumbs up. And yeah, give it a share and subscribe. And hopefully we'll bring out a lot more good footage for you all. But as for now, just enjoy the rest of the raw footage. And yeah, what we did after.
This is our story that we could take back someday. Our lonely glory.
Right, so we're going to Nando's. It's basically Craig's like cooking some chicken and it smelled rancid. So for that reason we have to go out and eat. It's such a shame. Isn't it? And I'm in a bloody t-shirt. I've got my cardigan just in case. Because I know it's probably England. You never know what the bloody weather's going to be like. Could rain in 5 minutes.
On your phone again?
No, I'm going to take a Snapchat. Lift a 170kg tyre but can't open a door.
So I've gone for half a chicken, extra hot, spicy rice and corn on the cob with water and fake.
Carbs is what I've gone for.
What did you get?
Chicken pita, medium, garlic bread and chips. This is for you.